much. We're very happy to be in this very funky venue. And thank you all for coming along. Tonight you'll be hearing quite a lot of new songs and some old ones as well. And we're going to continue with a song that you should know by heart by now.
Weather. We care about the car, the night's all stick around.
31 years ago, we released Captain Fantastic and the Brown Note Cowboy, which was a benchmark album for us in many ways because it was autobiographical and it told the story of how, when Bennie and I first got together, how we struggled to make it. And it goes right up to the point before we went to America in 1970. And it was an album really having to do with failure and disappointments. And this is one of the songs, one of my all-time favorite songs that we've written, Someone Saved My Life Tonight.
When I think of those East End lights, muggy nights, the curtains drawn in the little room downstairs. Prima Donna Rocky really should have been there, sitting like a princess bird in her electric chair. There's one more beat and I don't hear anymore. I've gone crazy lately. My friends out there rolling around the basement floor. Ooh. Someone saved my life tonight, sugar baby. You almost had your hooks in me, didn't you, dear? You nearly had me ropes and ties. All about hypnotized with freedom, whispered in my ear, you're a butterfly, butterfly to freedom, fly, fly away, fly away, bye bye. Never realized the passing hours of evening showers, a slip noose hanging in my darkest dreams. Sacked by a heart and soul to think, jumped upon, I played back on the Dairy Queen. 4 o'clock in the morning, got it, looked up to me, girl. I'm sleeping with myself tonight, saving time, thank God my music still alive. Oh, someone saved my life tonight, sugar baby. Thank you. darling. Your arm all tied, your hooks in me. Did you do? You nearly had me roped and tied. All about hypnotized sweet freedom whispered in my ear. You're a butterfly, a butterfly.
So this brings us to the point of the evening where we're going to play you songs from the new album, which comes out next week. I don't know, it's difficult to listen to new songs, but the idea of this album didn't come from Bennie or myself. It came from my manager, Mert Mercuriadis, who said, now, you're always going on about how you became the characters from that album. Bennie lives in California on a ranch and has become a cowboy. And I am Captain Fantastic, swanning around the world, playing concerts, having a wonderful life. He said, why don't you write about the next 36 years? And I thought, well, if Bennie would like to do that, I think it's a good idea, but can you do that in 10 or 12 songs? And Bennie was thinking about it, and one day he was walking out on the ranch, and he thought of the first line of this next song. And it said, we heard Richard Nixon say, welcome to the USA. Because we went to America in September 1970 without any expectations whatsoever, just hopefully going to a record store, buying some records. But it all started, the success from that visit. So here we go. This is the first song from the new album.
Some say, welcome to the USA. The common sense I sometimes lack has opened up a seismic crack. We've fallen in and I can't look back. And I guess we'll have to stay. In open arms we put our trust. put us on a big red bus. Twin spirit soaking up a dream. Fuel to feed the press machine. At the years that were long and lean, we're finally on our way. Richard Nixon's on his knees. He sent so many overseas. He'd like to know if you and me could help him in some way. A little camouflage and glue to mask the evil that men do. A small diversion caused by two. Bail kids come to play. We heard Richard Nixon say, welcome to the USA. Neither of us understood the way things tick in Hollywood. We just loaded in and grabbed the back with little room to swing a cat. And pretty soon we were where it's at. Or so the people say. And all around us suntan teens, beauty like we've never seen. And heroes led us by the hand to Brian Wilson's promised land, where Disney's God and he commands both mice and men to stay. On his knees, he sent so many overseas. He'd like to know if you and me could help him in some way. A little camouflage and glue to mask the evil that men do. Small diversion caused by two. He'll just come to play. We heard Richard Nixon say, welcome to the USA. In a bright red Porsche on sunset, I saw Steve McQueen. I guess he's just about the coolest guy I've ever seen. You and me, that speeding car, is how it's gonna be. I see no brakes, just open. To make you want me, What have I got to do to be heard? What do I say when it's all over? And sorry seems to be the hardest word. It says, shall say, it's a sad, sad situation, and it's getting more and more absurd. It says, shall say, why can't we talk it over? Oh, it seems to me, sorry seems to be the hardest word.
First album, Captain Fantastic, started off with a riff. And so on the last song on this album, I thought it would be nice, because the song's called The Captain, the Kid, to try and include that riff so that both ends are bookended, one at the beginning and the final song. So this is the final song on the album, and it's called The Captain and the Kid.
Some of the time, for better or for worse, an urban soul. silk suit and a heart out west in a Wrangler shirt. You can't go back, and if you try and fail, looking up ahead, I see a rusty nail, a sign hanging from the same truth for the sale. And that's what we did. No lies of one more tale about the captain and the kid. We've been missing the time and action. Can't imagine what you said I might do to you. The devil got to come to the party sometime, but he never got to where I should. What we created way back then, when I was standing up at 6 inch heels. Now you're riding up into the sunset, and I'm still spinning like a Catherine wheel. We stuck around for the battle, waiting for a plan to turn you into the roundup cowboy. Me into a rocket man, pleases the people. Some of the time, digging into our roots. I got a brand new pair of shoes. You're on a horse in old cowboy boots. And you can't go back. And if you try and fail, looking up ahead, I see a rusty nail. Saying truth for sale, but what we did, no lies at all, just one more tale about the captain and the kid. No, you can't go back, and if you try and fail, and looking up ahead, I see a rusty nail. Saying truth for sale, but the wild we did, no lies at all, just one more tale about the captain and the kid.
A few years ago, Bennie came down to our house in the south of France, and we got to spend about 4 or 5 days together, which was incredibly rare because we live on other sides of the planet, practically. And we had a really honest conversation about our lives and our careers. And we said, listen, we're getting into the ladder life, ladder stages of our writing life. And we wanted to make albums that weren't uneven anymore, that weren't pressurized to have hit singles on it. We wanted to draw our line in the sand, as it were. And we made a pact then that we wouldn't record any songs that we didn't like. We wouldn't go out specially to make hit singles. We just would make albums like we used to. And we started with songs from the West Coast, and then we went to Peachtree Road, and hence to this album. And this song is called Old 67 and recalls that conversation on the balcony in Nice. Okay.
Find our place in the dizzy high. don't often do this. Never really get a chance. Nearly froze to death on Oxford Street. Now I'm sitting in my south of France. Talking to the evening, good to shoot the breeze. Just you and me on a balcony. I'm together, staying in the trees for 6 to 7. What a time it was. What a time of innocence. What a time we lost. Break down and have a love for two. Still old 6 to 7. And I'm old enough to be out of you. Sentimental twilight, confessing on a virgin day, laughing about how the two of us sound like a Tennessee Williams play. Honest, it's amazing we can get together at all. But in between the saddle and the grand piano, we can read and write and on the wall. Talking through the evening, you and me on a balcony. It's the living fun and a feeling inside. Oh, 6 to 7. What a time it was. What a time of innocence. What a time we've lost. Bring that heaven and left for two. Still old 6 to 7. Behind every one of us has to face that day. Do you cross the bridge or do you fade away? And every one of us that ever came to play has to cross the bridge or fade away. Standing on the bridge, looking at the waves, seen so many jump, never seen one saved. On a distant beach, your song can die. On a bitter wind and a cruel tide. And every one of us has to face that day. Do you cross the bridge or do you fade away? And every one of us that ever came to play has to cross the bridge or fade away. Thank you. and every one of us has to face that day. Do you cross the bridge or do you fade away? And every one of us that ever came to play has to cross the bridge or fade away. Has to cross the bridge or fade away.
Feel like dancing, there'll be no dancing tonight. Oh no, we're not gonna do that one. That's a Scissor Sisters song, but I helped write it. Anyway, here we go. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
more Elton John highlights and additional songs, press red now. The Radio 2 Music Club.